Alright, man, what's good with y'all, man? We back with the boy Nazir, man. We got the motherfucking man himself, man. We got motherfucking Nas, Book of Rhymes, and we got Thugz Mansion featuring Tupac and Jay Phoenix, man. I rock with the boy Tupac Heavy, man. I ain't gonna lie, so I'm excited to hear these two tracks right here. Last song I listened to by Tupac was actually this morning. I listened to Blasphemy. That's that motherfucking shit. I ain't gonna lie. Hey, man, let's get straight to it, man. Godson by Nas. Let's go, y'all. Let's get it.
Alchemist, you know me, man. I'm the type of nigga that write rhymes right on the spot in the studio as soon as I hear the track. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Worry, but I wanted to bring a couple of books to the studio today, man. I found these shits up in the crib, man, in boxes, man. I don't even remember.
Let's go, Nas.
I was writing these shits or what's in these shits, man. Probably a bunch of bullshit. You know, fuck it. Check. How can I trust you when I can't trust me? Picture myself an old man, an OG. Some niggas will conversate with liars all day.
Time Facts, passes. Man.
Nah, let me start something
else. Hey, man, he said some niggas will conversate with liars all day, man. That's a fact, man. And then he said at the beginning, man, to start off, he say, hey, man, how can I trust you when I don't even trust myself, man? That's a fact, man. Hey, that's some real stuff right there, man. That's deep right there. I like the way it started off. Let's go back a little bit, y'all. Take it back. Let's go.
No, fuck it. Check. How can I trust you when I can't trust me? Picture myself an old man, an OG. Some niggas will conversate with liars all day. Time passes. Nah, let me start something else. Soul on ice, death threats given by clowns, I guess. Living is prison when you live around clowns. I'm hexed, cursed, worst, I've been blessed. First I thought I was abnormal, cause I would overcome any task called to. So there it is, I'm a prince, I'm against lames who do minor shit. Swear they on the top of their game. The rhyming is called vagina monologue. It kinda supports
the rhyming is called vagina monologue. Oh my lord. Ooh, this nigga Nas talking on this one, man. Book of Rhymes, just I like it, bro. It's like it's real lyrical. It's dope. The lyrics is dope. The lyricism is there. He's saying a whole lot right now, man. Come on, man. This the part that I like about Nas, man. He's a lyricist. He's dope. He's an MC at the same time too, and he can spit his ass off. And I like his words because his words are wisdom. So I respect it, man. For real, I like it.
I'm a prince, I'm against lames who do minor shit. Swear they on the top of their game. Your rhyming is called vagina monologue. It kinda supports theories of scary niggas who should lie in a mall. Really, I come in contact with the real. Since Pun Passy was the last shining sun I could feel.
Shout out to Big Pun.
So there's a few left since music's expressions of life. Damn, I wish I took more time to write in my book of rhymes. Oh shit, Tina. Been looking for this bitch number. Damn. This rhyme is weak. This is weak. I remember this bullshit right here. My book of rhymes. Gandhi was a fool. Nigga fight to the death. The U.S. Army is a school that teach a place of conquest. Okay. When I wrote this shit, it's weak. Money's your religion, sky's the limit, live life. Numbers is big business, makes the poor live trite.
Facts.
The glimmers of hope provoke those without dollars to dream. Through your existence, become wealthy, knowledge is king. Pimps and card shocks, thieves, murderers with hard luck. Addicts and fiends, prostitutes, passing for teens, it's my society. Cops that shoot blacks is routine for notoriety. Grow up watching well-dressed niggas with charms. Beautiful ladies on their arms. Dangerous new cars was my fantasy for Nas. Rubbing my lips with camphor for Neek. Still behind the ears wet. Turned out to be pioneers, vets.
Damn.
Amongst hustlers, crack sellers, and liars and squares. Nah, that was weak there. My people be projects in jail, never Harvard or Yale. Pardon me, typing my two-way while I'm charging myself. It's hard to be iced up with Gucci, God, poverty's real. I can't fight you because you would sue me,
nigga. It's hard to be iced up with Gucci, man, poverty is real. I like early when he was like, man, hey, man, wisdom, or knowledge is wealth, man. That's a fact, bro. Like, the smarter you are, man, the more wealthy you're going to become because, you know, you got to be able to use that knowledge and put it towards your goals, whatever the case may be, you know what I'm saying? So, I respect that, man. Like I say, this is a beautiful record. It's dope, man. I like the part where he was like, kind of, it's like, he had said a little verse, he's like, oh, nah, that was trash, you know what I'm saying? Because it's kind of like he's basically going through a story of him writing his book of rhymes, but then he'll pick up a book and then be like, he'll say something from an older book and then be like, nah, that was trash, you know what I'm saying? And try to change it up a little bit. So I like that whole concept that he's doing right now. It's dope. I like it.
for the yell. Pardon me, typing my two-way while I'm charging my cell. It's hard to be iced up with Gucci, God, poverty's real. I can't fight you cause you would sue me, niggas be groupies. I see imitators trying to make albums, spitting my style, and they don't even realize it or notice they stealing my shit. I pump some Rick James with that Tina Marie.
Rick James.
I need to lean on me like scoop and scrap. This can't be my book of rhymes. This can't be my book of rhymes. Right, this bullshit. My book of rhymes.
Yeah.
Nah, never that. Fuck that.
Yeah, yeah, I fuck with this, Nas.
You're a funny nigga. Nah. Yeah. My book of rhymes. I'm telling you, I'ma come up with some new shit now. Fuck that. I'ma write again now. Fuck that. I must have been high on some shit. Man, what the fuck is this? Look how we treat pregnancy, women in the hood. Our values so low, our values are no good.
Facts.
Things our mothers told us we should have heeded, cause now we need it, we older, almost able. I'm jealous of you. How come you so beautiful, smelling fresh, youthful, intelligent while I'm stressing this shit? Ayo, I envy you, cause all you do is smile and things come your way. Such an innocent child is what some say. I get upset cause I just wanna be treated the way you are, like a star. Not a worry in this world thus far. But wait a minute, we both need your mother's attention. I must be crazy, jealous of my own baby infant.
Damn. God, deep, man. I like it, man. Beautiful record right there by Nas, man. Very articulate. You know, very dope lyrics, man. Phenomenal lyrics by Nas. Like I say, Nas is a dope lyricist. He's also an MC, man. He's both. He's 2-in-1, man. He's a poet when it comes to his words, man. And that's what he is, bro. But let's move on to the next song, man. We got Thugz Mansion featuring Tupac and Jay Finney. Y'all, let's go, man. Tupac. Let's get it, man. Tupac and Nas. Let's go. Okay, oh, that's a little bit different. Let's go.
I want you to close your eyes and visit the most beautiful place in the world. If you're in the hood, in the ghetto street corner, come on this journey.
All right, we in Egypt right now, y'all. We in Egypt. Close your eyes like you said. Let's go.
Some mansion, acres of land, and swimming pools and all that.
Check it out. Let's go.
I'm capable of anything. My imagination can give me wings to fly like doves over the streets watching many things. Kids walking home from school on drug blocks, missionaries pass out papers that read love God. I see faces, cases, judges and jurors, masons, lawyers and cops. I watch cause every thug's face is my mirror. But this was one in particular. This kid, he was the vintage stick-em-up pro. 16 years old, did his jail sentence, nowhere to go. Every morning calls his comrade to come and get him to smoke. He insane, already gone mad, blames himself.
Every morning calls his Conrad to get up every morning and go smoke himself, man. Man, this nigga Nas is dope, man. He's a dope MC lyricist, man. Like, if you listen to everything, he paints a picture so well. His lyricism is phenomenal. It's dope. It's on point. He just, like, I don't know how to really explain it. He's just a dope lyricist, man. Like, he just has really dope lyricists, and the way he raps it, man, it's like, not only can he has dope lyrics, he also can rap his ass off with the cadence and the flow, and the way he just can put his words together, man, is dope. Very articulate, man. I love it from Nas, man. I ain't gonna lie. I love it.
In particular, this kid, he was the vintage stick-em-up pro. 16 years old, did his jail sentence, nowhere to go. Every morning calls his comrade to come and get him to smoke. He insane, already gone mad, blames himself for his setbacks. Dangerous street corners where his set's at. Sling from dusk to dawn, detectives act like they maniacs, chasing him, his asthma's flaring, smoking like a chimney on Remy. Of course he not caring. He need a place to go to keep his mind expanding. I give him a helping hand, bring him out to Thug Mansion.
Every city, there's a place where life's a little easy, little Hennessy, laid back and cool, every hour, cause it's all good.
Beautiful.
Leave all the stress from the world outside, every wrong done will be alright. Nothing but peace, love, and street passion. Every ghetto needs a thug.
Dear mama, don't cry, your baby boy's doing good. Tell the homies I'm in heaven and they ain't got hoods. Seen a show with Marvin Gaye last night. It had me shook, drinking peppermint schnapps with Jackie Wilson and Sam Cooke. Then some lady named Billie Holiday sang, sitting there kicking it with Malcolm till the day came. Little Natasha show grown, tell a lady in the liquor store that she's forgiven. So come home, maybe
tell the lady in the liquor store that she's forgiven, man. It's like, the way like Tupac spoke on death a lot, man. He like, and it's unfortunate that it did happen, but like if you just listen to his music, man, any of his projects, Machiavelli, like you, like especially Machiavelli, that's my favorite project by Tupac. You know what I'm saying? For me, I don't know about y'all, what's your favorite project, but that project, it's just a lot. It's a lot of dope lyricism, and it's a lot of messages and deep gems on that album. That's just beautiful, man. Hey, man, like I say, bro, Pac is just ahead of his time. I fuck with Pac heavy, man. I just didn't like the fact that he spoke on, you know, his own death and, you know, it coming about. And I just didn't like that about Pac. But other than that, man, he was a phenomenal artist and I rock with him heavy, man. I just didn't like the fact that he put that upon himself for real. But that's beautiful. It's beautiful, though. I like it, y'all.
Holiday sang, sitting there kicking it with Malcolm till the day came. Little Natasha show grown, tell a lady in the liquor store that she's forgiven, so come home. Maybe in time you understand, only God can save us. When Miles Davis cutting loose with the band, just think all the people that you knew in the past that passed on, they in heaven found peace that lasts. Picture a place that they exist together. There has to be a place better than this in heaven. So right, thanks, before I sleep, dear God, wear the mask. Remember this face, save me a place in Thugz Mansion.
It's beautiful, man.
It's a place where life's a little easy, little Hennessy, lay back and cool every hour, cause it's all good. Leave all the stress from the world outside. Every wrong done will be alright.
Wanna go?
Nothing but peace, love.
A place where death doesn't reside, just thugs who collide, not to start beef or spark trees. No cops rolling by, no policemen, no homicide, no chalk in the streets, no reason for nobody's mama to cry. Sex. See, I'm a good guy, I'm trying to stick around for my daughter, but if I should die, I know all of my album support her. This whole year's been crazy, ask the Holy Spirit to save me. Only difference from me and Ozzy Davis, gray hair maybe, cause I feel like my eyes saw too much suffering. I'm just 20 some odd years, I done lost my mother. And I cry tears of joy.
I'm just 20 or something years old. I lost my mother, man. Losing your mother, especially real young, man, that's PTSD. That's traumatic, especially for a child. Some people lose their parents at birth. Like, you know, like, it's fucked up. Like, a lot of people lose their parents and go through it in life, and that shit break them. You know what I'm saying? It lead them onto a fucked up and dangerous path to life. And, you know, it just, unfortunately, it just ruined a lot of people's lives for real, man. For real. Like, it ain't no joke I heard, man. This song just, it's making me a little emotional. I ain't gonna cry on fucking camera, nigga, but this song is hitting real hard, you know what I'm saying? Especially the Pac verse, because, you know, Pac was speaking from his perspective from heavy, you know what I'm saying? Because he started off the verse by, I don't know what exactly what he said, but he basically, like, let you know, like, he's from heaven right now, and he wants the people, like, hit the people that he had problems with to forgive him and stuff like that. So it's a beautiful record. It's a lot of touchy words in this song, and that I like that you really feel, you know what I'm saying?
Only difference from me and Ozzy Davis, gray hair maybe, cause I feel like my eyes saw too much suffering. I'm just 20 some odd years, I done lost my mother, okay. And I cry tears of joy. I know she smiles on a boy, I dream of you more. My love goes to Afeni Shakur, cause like Ann Jones, she raised the ghetto king in a war. And just for that alone, she shouldn't feel no pain no more. Cause one day we'll all be together, sipping heavenly champagne with angels soar, with golden wings and Thugz Man.
Every city, there's a place where life's a little easy. Little Hennessy, lay back and cool every hour, cause it's all good. Leave all the stress from the world outside. Every wrong done will be alright. Nothing but peace, love, and street passion. Every ghetto needs a thug mansion.
Beautiful, man. Beautiful record, man. Beautiful record. Man, it's a perfect-ass collab, man, because it's like they both two dope lyricists, man. Like they fit perfectly, man. They I don't even know how to really explain it, but, like, they perfect on the song together. It's like it's nothing. This song was a perfect song, bro. It's nothing you could do to fuck up this song. It's just a perfect song. The dude playing the guitar, I think that was Jay Phoenix, if not mistaken, but beautiful, you know what I'm saying, vocals from him too. Dope song all around, you know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't got too much to say, man. This record is a lot, man. It hit hard for me, and I fuck with this record, child, for real.